What's part time on this? 15 minutes? Okay. Cutscene.
What's this?
According to the cathedral, this terminus is just one node of a larger transit grid that spans the entire planet.
What? Fucking nice.
When I tried to access the outlet closest to Infinity's transmissions, the system responded with this.
What is it?
That's the kicker. It's the Forerunner symbol for Reclaimer.
Humanity. That's got to be Infinity. Can you get us to those coordinates?
Let me try to open a portal.
Cortana.
I'm picking up unknown energy signatures.
Where?
This can't be right.
It's a lot of knights. Should let me kill them all for the fucking achievement. So I need the achievement.
Cortana?
How did... Quick! Into the portal! Chief!
We out here, boys. And that is level 3. Forerunner. I'm actually gonna look at mission list for this. That way I know how far I am and how many are left. Mission. No, I just need mission. I just need the mission list. Campaign. Mission list, Halo 4.
Some sort of advanced defense AI.
Hold on, before it starts marking me. Halo 4. Mission list. Okay, so we've got Dawn, Requiem, Forerunner, Infinity, Reclaimer, Shutdown, Composer, and Midnight. And we are already on Forerunner, so we've got like five
related
more levels.
To the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say.
Probably won't take too long, to be honest.
Come on, let's figure
unfortunately,
out.
Unfortunately, this game is probably the second shortest Halo's next to Halo 3 ODST.
Where's
oh, there's technically 10 levels, but two of them are cutscenes. So they don't really count it.
Definitely not here.
Nope.
That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
I'm gonna have finished fucking 3 games today. I'm gonna finish ODST, Halo 3, and Halo 4 all today.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little. Contacts! And they're back! Coming down the wall!
That's fine. They can go wherever they want. I don't need to kill them. Come on, activate, dickwad.
Those weren't the same things we saw in the terminus.
Look out!
Get fucked.
Well, he's just a ray of sunshine, isn't he? From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
More of them.
Similar
their phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
I don't need to kill them. I just need to run past. What's the part time? 20 minutes? Okay. Oh my god, do I actually have to fucking kill them? Reload, dick.
I've discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones
explode,
cunts? That momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense.
Oh, I think I remember where this one's at, too. Where this terminal's at, too. Oh, yeah, I absolutely
do. The relay interference is increasing.
There.
We must be getting close to the pylon.
Right there. Thank God I'm on easy and could do this way quicker.
What's that distortion?
That's me. Huh? Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be alright?
Without ramping for this long. That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
Come on, go around it, asshole.
Shield still up. Well, you know what they say, third time's the charm.
Where the fuck's the third one at? Is it? No, I thought I thought there's only two of them. I'm stupid. I just wasted that time. No. No. Where the fuck's the third one at? There it is.
Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
I should have waited. I should have waited. I should have absolutely waited. What's up, Knight? Dude, I fucked that jump up twice now.
Our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it.
Oh my god, I am actually drained right now. I'm so tired.
Well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down.
I'm actually really fucking tired, but already started Halo 4 and I'm already like basically halfway fucking through this game, to be honest.
That's the beam control.
My god, I'm holding X!
Working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
We don't actually detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were.
Our light shield's fine.
I was wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet.
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Probably
sounds
not.
Like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
I think I can run right past them.
Drop pod.
Hey guys, don't mind me. You know, you're a cockhole. You're a cockhole, sir. Are there any good free games this month? Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. Oh, that was fun. There's a couple other random ones. I don't know what they are. I heard I Am Alive is good. That's for right now. I don't know what the other games are for the month.
Other two power cores and we can access the pylon. Second power core offline. Good job, Chief.
Out of my way.
That'll do it. Shield should be down. Get up to that beam.
Later.
UNSC Infinity Survivor 4 is dark. Reading a fake IFF tag in the planetary core. Do you read?
The planet's core? They know we're here. Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana. Do not approach Forerunner Planet. Repeat, do not approach...
UNSC Asset. Fordon to Dawn. We read you, but you're breaking up. Help. Increase speed by 0.7. Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity. Do not enter the planet.
If you can hear us...
Can I filter you out for a few hours?
No,
I mean...
Chief, you've got to...
What are you doing?
Go
back to sleep?
Now.
I mean, I can. I'm holding eggs, dickwad! I don't want the AFK points? Yeah. I mean, I won't be on much super long. I'll be on till like...
Cortana to Infinity! Do you
copy? Like 6 a.m. your time,
come
roughly. Maybe. Maybe even that late.
The interference is gone, but your suit's transmitter's not strong enough.
Route us up to the relay satellite.
I think I'm done with this level too.
Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay too.
This doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, I think that's it.
About a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them. You just find us that control node.
Keep smacking my fucking headset, damn it.
It's the gravity well.
A minute or two max. The Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the satellite.
What the fuck? What's up, party people? You're gonna be alright, man.
Is that the signal we made?
Yes. Now we just have to hope we can use it to warn Infinity before it's too late.
To hear this,
I'm detecting a slight gravimetric disturbance near the planetary entrance. Suggest altering approach vector 43K-750K-12K.
They're not diverting from the opening. Hurry, Chief.
Infinity, this is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Unto Dawn. Do you copy? Infinity, do you read?
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts.
Find us an exit.
Don't wait around on my account.
Fancy. He's got fancy clothes on. He's got his party pants on.
So fades the great harvest of my betrayal.
Didact.
Even these beasts recognize what you were oblivious to, human. Your nobility has blinded you, as ever. The librarian left little to chance, didn't she? Turning my own guardians, my own world, against me. But what hubris to believe she could protect her pets from me forever. If you haven't mastered even these primitives, then man has not attained the matter. Their ascendance may yet be prevented. Time was your ally, human. But now it has abandoned you. The Forerunners have returned. This tomb is now yours.
Slipspace! space rupture. Chief, move! Chief, please. Gotta go. That Didact, he manipulated Infinity's signal to get us.
Oh, yeah, I forgot you can see your kills and shit.
Get up!
What's happening?
Yeah, we're at the end of this level now.
Destabilize the core. The Didact's leaving. We've got to find a portal out of here before the whole network collapses. Grab one of those ghosts. Hang on. I'm going to channel energy from your shields to overdrive the ghosts.
Killionaire splatter spray. Get fucked, nerds. Get fucked. I forgot to change the fucking title because I'm an idiot.
Track its descent.
Marking. Impact predicted 77.8 kilometers due north.
All right, cool. Uh-oh. You can see the terror on his face even through his fucking helmet. So, oh, shit.
You know where he's heading.
Same place we are. Hey, boy. Welcome back. All right, 15 minutes. Nice. Be part-time. Nice. Achievement! Raging in the dark. Haha, jokes. Beat the part-time on Forerunner. Beat it by 4 minutes and 16 seconds. Fucking... Nice. All right. I'm going to leave it right here. I'm going to go take a quick bathroom break, and I'll be back in just a moment. So just give me one sec. All right, we're back. All right, next. Hell, I'll probably finish this game up before fucking midnight. Get up early tomorrow, start on Spartan Ops, and hopefully finish that up before Jewel Streams, so then after Jewel Streams, I can do Halo 5 and be completely done with Halo. Just be straight up done with Halo for the week, or in a week. And then, Sunday, if I finish up Halo tomorrow, Sunday can start Far Cry Primal. And then, what day is it? 11th? So, 5 more days. So, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So, next Wednesday, next Wednesday or Thursday, I'll play, Far Cry Blood Dragon. Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon.
This is Sierra 117 of the UNSC.
And then I think, maybe after Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. I'll either go back to playing some Diablo for a little bit, or like maybe a couple days, and just grind Nephilim Rifts on my main, my Barbarian, and see how it goes. But that is a future Josh's problem.
Painting the closest one on your HUD.
Infinity to Commander Lasky. We've lost contact with your Pelicans. Report in.
They must not have received his distress call.
What level is this, Infinity? Yeah. What's the part time? 25 minutes, so this is the longest level.
Lasky. One of them's an officer. Check his IFF tag. The tag IDs him as Jimenez Paolo J.
Then Lasky's still out there somewhere.
Oh, this is... Yeah, this is where I need to go. Okay. Okay, Facebook. Fuck off. Fuck off. But yeah, I think I might do Nephilim Rifts on my main and just fuck around with that. Maybe after I finish up all the games that I have coming up. And then maybe after that, I'll figure something out. Maybe do some more Destiny or some shit. I'm running out of games to stream, to be honest. Hence why I took like a week to replay Halo, because it gives me some time to figure out games. Ow, whore.
Hold up. What was that he dropped on the ground over there?
Promethean Vision, I believe it's called. Yes, ma'am.
This is what they've been using to see through the fog. We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket.
We should get eyes on the
Pulaski's been through here. Recently, by the time stamp.
Do an entire stream of you destroying new Final Killer and Shake. Dude, I'll do that. I will absolutely do that. I might actually go back and play some more Mortal Kombat, to be honest.
Tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end.
I'll just go through their entire the story mode, I guess. For that. Maybe do the stream of that. That's only like 3 hours.
That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to?
I still can't believe I beat him that bad. I thought he was gonna absolutely just wipe the floor with me.
Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
You're friendlies.
Afraid we're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky, first officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up!
Oh yeah, the new Metro comes out next year. I thought you'd be fucking less of a cunt. You dumb bitch. Fuck you, pussy.
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing room here real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion.
I'll send out an all clear once the area is secured.
I made it through the entire opening part with 27 points. Fucking nice.
Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
Oh, wait, shotgun. Give now. Oh, fuck. Nope. Fuck you. Fucking.
Oh yeah, I got something for you.
Is it your wee wee? I bet it's your wee wee. I left them to die. Fuck them. Oh, there's a knight. Need to not have that happen.
Chief, it's Lasky. We're getting reports of friendlies pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
This is Cortana. We're on our way.
Stay on them!
Cover.
Look for an interface.
What am I inserting Cortana into, my asshole?
These doors
are Hey, nice, it respawned. Awesome, great, grand.
Hold them up long enough for me to open the doors.
Defend the hilltop. What is this, The Walking Dead?
Get me in position.
I'm making a small dent in my knight and watcher kills. A power score 25,000, so basically I get 1,000 points a minute on average in this. Which, I mean, a normal slash heroic with the skull on, it's not that hard. Especially on this part. This part will catch you right up in points.
Target neutralized.
Especially if you have two people. Give me like 80 points a kill right here. Especially if you have two people, you can get all the kills.
Johnny, how close are we?
Why is my whole... Hold on 1 second. Okay. All right. No, that sounds good. Okay. I was wondering why my mic seemed to sound quiet for a second.
Careful.
But I always think it does. So. Knock knock. Anybody home?
I'm sorry about back there.
I don't have any ammo for this either. Fuck. Great. Lovely.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right.
Knight! Wait, what's he doing?
I don't have any ammo.
Covenant?
You're working with the Prometheans?
Seems like it. Well, how are you tonight, boy? Or this morning, I guess, maybe.
I'm shocked how quickly the Didact has unified this covenant.
Oh, I don't think I got the terminal on this one. Or it hasn't happened yet. Hold on. Okay. Oh, Gauss and railgun ammo. Where? Fuck out of here, pussy.
Cortana Talaski, LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates.
Mayday, mayday, code red.
Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge.
They're outside the hatch! Doors breached! Doors breached!
All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order.
New Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan Force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with
I love how he just met me, yet he's giving me command of the force.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Locked onto Bravo. Alpha Bravo's about to waste time. Alpha Bravo's are engaged.
Weapons free, Chief. Let him have it! We're good to go, Chief. Let's show these Spartans how it's done.
Fuck out of here.
We're touching down just north of your position. Proceed to starboard hangar 2-19 and we'll link up with you there.
Ow, what was that? What the fuck did it just hit? There we go. Sweet Christmas. I apologize if I'm not as talkative as I was earlier. I'm actually trying to stay awake. More so than anything at this point. I'm really tired, even though it's only fucking 10 o'clock. But when I start a game, I want to finish it. And we're like halfway through this fucking game anyway, so it doesn't really make it matter. Later.
Give me some space. Step up. Sector is not cleared.
Later. How dare you try to stay awake? I know, right? How dare I? When I start getting tired, I start getting less talkative. But I try to make it as interesting as possible, nonetheless. Like, during my 36-hour stream, I was literally not talking for, like, probably about 5 hours of it. I was so tired for so long. Like, it was miserable for, like, 10 hours. After I had my second Red Bull at, like, 8 in the morning, though, I was, like, wide awake for a little while. It was awesome.
Chief, this is Captain Del Rio. Lasky just radioed. You picked a hell of a time to rejoin us.
Sir, what's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
Oh yeah, I don't remember where this one's at, to be honest. I know there's one at every level, and I don't remember where this one's at.
The hatch to the maintenance causeway is jammed.
do something.
Of course it's Jan. Listen here, asshole. Fuck you, pussy. Fuck off. I hate those turret things. Fuck you, pussies. No worries, Social Blend. I feel ya. What time is it wherever you live right now?
I see the jammers. 3 of them. Shoot them down.
One.
First jammer disabled.
Two.
That's two.
There's three.
That's it. Jammer's neutralized.
Fuck off, nerds. Well, my shields regenerate, asshole. Oh no, you're not getting away. Fuck out of here. Damn, I didn't quite get it. Hold on, is this one supposed to do now? Oh no. So let's just hold off the assault a little bit longer. No, no, no. Fuck you, Phantom.
Just a few more minutes.
Oh, it's 9:24, but my computer time says 10:24. Get easier to keep up with Megan's stream. Oh, okay. Oh, so you're central time. Okay, you're just now you're an hour behind me. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what time. It's 10:24 here. I'm in Eastern. Fucking 10:30 at night, and my ass is ready for bed. Fuck you. Fuck you.
It's done.
Captain Del Rio to Sierra 117. The MAC network's reading operational, but our EM relays are malfunctioning. You'll have to initiate the link manually.
But my guns are gonna do anything to it. Pussy! Pussy! No balls!
Stand down.
No dick. No dick.
Those things come from
your mom.
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations,
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo ring.
Yeah, we have four more missions left.
Study them for decommission.
Jesus Christ, this is going so quick.
Five and three, but. Lately, they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you three guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain,
this is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity.
I think I'm 2 hours away from Dallas. Oh, nice, nice. I've always wanted to go to Texas, but I live like one of the furthest states from Texas, so it's a far goal right now. I've always wanted to visit Texas.
Of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.
I think you'd appreciate the benefit of shutting your fucking mouth before I shove my fist down at you, stupid twat bucket. Sorry. I get a little aggressive sometimes. Fucking, did I miss the time? Nope! Sure didn't! Achievement! Tenchi, Ouroboros, Halo 4, beat the par time on Infinity. Fucking... nice. I almost got... I almost got the par score on easy for that. Jesus hell.